It's all about wood. Without wood, how could we finish our work? Yes, wood is what we've been waiting for the last couple of hours. We run out of wood about 11 o'clock this morning. But we've had to wait, so we've had our lunch, we've done all them other things what we had to do, and now we're ready to steam ahead. We've got windows to put in, stud walls to build, walls to put up. And this is how to repair an original seafront building in Jaywick. It's not bodging it, it's doing it properly. And now we've got the wood, we can do this properly. So welcome how to repair a bungalow part 70. I'm getting very tired because it's very hot and it drains you and it tires you. But no work, no gain. Work works, don't go insane.
Shine on.
Hello, how are you?
Shine on.
Are you shining?
Yes, I
shine on. Hello, ladies.
Shine on, ladies.
Shine on, ladies. All you ladies are shining. I'm lucky there's a lot of ladies in Jaywick and a lot of men, and we all shine each other on. And this is how to repair a seafront bungalow, part 70. Keep working.